Welcome back to Mortal Kombat.
Hey ladies and gents, this is Scorpion here. It's only about 5 o'clock in the morning and everyone's still asleep, but I want to show you guys the spider, so let's have a look. So, turn on this light. Has not come out yet. That's okay. Moth? That's okay. Sometimes you need to do what you have to do to survive. Now, I gotta get the tweezers. I'm going to show you. Okay. Get this up. Get a cricket. Not a good idea. Are you fucking serious? I have a feed. Right. I think we need to let it off a little bit. Just let that spider to relax and come back out. This back on. The fuck is that? Don't know what the fuck is that, but don't like the noise, it sounds scary. Shit, I need 2 bars. I'm in tonight, so yeah. Don't know what the hell was that, but I'm gonna stay away from that for now. I think the spider needs to That was a dead moth. There's smile. Oh my. That's the male. So that big one what you saw, that was the female. The female spider is much bigger. Then the male, and then the male is just small. I think the male is going to get that. So you got the male that is just right there. You can actually see right there, that's the male. The female is right in there. So you got two giant spiders just right here. That is just amazing. Wow. I mean, go on the trigger the web so she can come out. He's over there so he doesn't get eaten. That's nature thing. The female always eats the male after mating. Fuck. Wow. I wonder if she's gonna come out or not. She's right in there. I don't want to disturb it anymore. So yeah, that's the male. Just there. The female is in there beyond the wood in the carpet thingamajig. So I'm gonna go back inside. I don't know what the fuck was that noise, but I'm really curious of this freaking noise, whatever it's called. Yeah, spiders are extraordinary. Come on, let's go back inside. Holy shit. So, we get the female and the male spider in one spot. Try to put the other two crickets and they escape from the web. So that's natural. So yeah, I didn't know what the hell happened there. But yeah, I gotta watch TV and just relax for a bit. There we go. So, I'll see you guys probably later today, but right now, just let my bear dragon sleep. Let me show you guys. Oh, that damn fucking morph again. There. You freaking laying on my bed, didn't you? Nope. I landed somewhere, I don't know where. Fuck. Okay. That's good. fucking monster keep flying around in my room. I already squashed a whole lot of mosquitoes on this wall and on this wall and along the door frame, but never I had more dangerous animals than moths. Once I nearly had a wasp in my caravan, but not yet. So I gotta make myself coffee and get ready for the morning. So I'll see you guys later today. Okay, let's check out the spider. Let's see how that went. The spider is out. Alright, let me get the torch for my phone and let's have a look. No, I got torchy. Let's have a look. Oh my fuck god, the female actually came, the male's just oh my god, she's huge, what the okay, she's more bigger than the cricket. Alright, let me hear. Oh, she is fucking huge, mate. Big black one. And the male is just standing back, scared. She actually paralyzed it and trying to spin web around the whole fucker right there. The fucking whitetail. Oh crap. That is just nuts. That is fucking nuts. The mouse standing back there. He's a pussy. Yeah, that's the male. That's the female. The female's fucking big. Holy crap. He's like a small tiny male. Holy fuck. But that's good. She's got a proper feed. Good. I need to get back inside. Get ready for today. So, yeah. That was pretty big. That was a big white tail. Holy shit. So, don't want that crawling in my fucking cabin. That was so big that I couldn't even believe it. Fuck. So yeah, when I got out, I saw it out and I had to come back in here and grab you guys. So, fuck. Now, I have to get ready for today, so I'll see you guys then. Okay, the spider's taking the cricket back to its lair, and right now the cricket is just there. The spider's carrying it to its lair. There's the male right there. So the female, there it is, she's dragging it up to its lair. She's just in darkness right there. So she's dragging the whole cricket back up in the wood right there. And she is fucking huge, like massive. The little male right there, fuck, he's tiny. There she is. big black spider just behind the cricket. She's fucking huge. Crap. She's eating it. She's actually taking a bite of it, then nibbling it, and then skews about the bird to its right over there. But yeah, she's dragging it back up into the lair right there. She made a loop kind of web along there. She's dragging it back. The male is going to follow her after she drags the whole food back up there. So that is just massive. He is tiny. It's a pair of her shit. Look how tiny is he. He's tiny. She's massive. She's a big white tail that long. He's like that. So holy fuck. If I zoom in. There we go. You can see the black now. That's fucking massive. The male started to crawl back to her, so she's gone to, and he's just there. He's gonna crawl all the way to her without her eating him. So, yep, you can actually see the web moving. She's dragging it back up to the lair. And the crew's trying to escape. Fuck. It is paralyzed. It's only the nerves is moving the legs. It's trying to escape. Jeez. Fuck. I hope that little male doesn't get in. That would be such a big disaster right there. Fuck. Probably a big white tail is just right here. Down here, I don't know. What, but. Yeah, that's the white tail. It's just there. Fuck. That's awesome. That's freaking awesome. So, yeah, that is one big white tail of a fucking spider taking the whole cricket back up into the hole that is curved like that. You can actually see on the other side of the blind. It's curled up like that. And she's bringing it up, and it's like a loop kind of way. Fuck. So I'll see you guys later today for the feeding. Well, when we turn on the light for the bit, I need to turn on the mat. It's a little bit chilly for the dragons today because it's starting to be a little bit cold, but it's actually nice to me. So, I'll see you guys at 8 o'clock in the morning. Now, but right now, my Corgi is still uploading 119 minutes. That's not bad. But I'm on 3 hours, really. So, let's turn on the lizard light right now. Hopefully Sherry's okay. Another one passed. I put the heat mail on earlier, so
Hey. Hey, that's my big boy. Hello. Hello.
Let me pick him up for you guys. Hey.
Hey, little man. How you doing?
Tickly little fella, aren't you?
Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle.
I love you, baby boy.
I know.
He's smacking me with his claws. Hey, baby boy. I love you.
There you go. Hey, baby.
She doesn't want to be touched on the tail. So let's check on the spider how it goes. I just let that game run because I got something to download. So yeah, let's have a look how it goes. Because it's a little bit more bright now. Where's the male? I hope he didn't get eaten. Oh shit, you can't actually see the female right now. Holy crap. She's fucking years beyond that cricket. She is fucking big. You can actually see her leg right there. Where's the male? Mal was right here and now he's somewhere. He got eaten. No, I think, I don't know. But that's the female right there. She's going back. She's fucking huge, holy shit. She sucked the guts out of the cricket, holy crap. That cricket's dead. It's rooted. Well, that's pretty amazing. So, yeah, it's a little bit chilly today. But right now, I'm trying to get my game up and running so I can actually play Multiplayer Season 2, Episode 1 today. But finally, the multiplayer is done. Just need the campaign and that's it. And that's good. My baby boy and my baby girl. Yeah, well. So, yeah. I'll see you guys later on today. But tonight is car meet night. I will be ready. But right now, let's just relax and I'll see you guys at the feeding time when it's feeding time for these two. And let's feed them. Alright, before we feed the bear dragons right now, Stumpy's really hungry right now. So let's check out the spider how it went. Is right now. Is just behind the web, just there. Holy mother, it's full. Good. What does it look like on the other side? Oh my fucking god, that is one big son of a bitch. Yeah, that's definitely a white tail. Holy crap. There's the dead cricket next to it. Got sucked the life out of it. Shit. I hope the male here survived. That's the female. Holy crap. Even my camera got near her when zooming in. Holy crap. Wow. That's one big son of a bitch. Holy crap, look at that. You can actually see the fangs. Holy fucking hell. My dog is asleep. Alright. Time to bring the crickets in with the dragons. That is one big son of a, one of a bigger white tail spider that I ever see. That is the first one I see anyway. That's the female. Holy crap, where's the male anyway? He died? He got eaten. Oh crap. That means she's pregnant. She's gonna lay eggs in. Oh well. Get the crickets in. There you go. Close the door. Hey, sweetheart. Hey baby, hello. How you doing, honey? She likes a chest rub. Hey sweetheart. How you doing, honey? Yeah, you on camera. You on camera, baby? You on camera? She's sitting up tall. She's a good girl. She's always been a good girl. Sitting up her baby, eh? That's my papa. Alright, time for feed time. Still got the pooper from yesterday, but I'll fix it up. So I'm gonna put you guys right here. That is one big fucking white tail wire this thing. One big fat female. I saw the male early in the morning. But what happened to him? Did he get eaten? That's just madness. Fuck. So tonight's the car meeting, and that is really good because I really want the car meeting to go on really good. And tonight's the trophies. So whoever calls out this time, I get the trophy, and I hope I gotta get the trophy because it's a very good thing. She got the cricket straight away. Holy fuck. Okay. Serious baby. No crickets in there. I know, baby. I know. You're hungry. I know. And let me get some crickets for you, hey? Crickets are jumpy little fuckers. Alright. Got some crickets for
little snippy to eat. Then I might feed Chevy after. Alright, ready, bub? There you go. There you go, sweetheart. Hey, she grabbed one straight away. Hey, that's good. That's good. I'll hunt for a bit. That's pretty good. Filming my own dragons hunting in their own style of a way. So I'll let you guys watch them for a bit. So the whitetail's out. Holy fuck. So yeah. So watch them, watch my babies, and I'll be right back, ladies and gents. Alright, I need to go inside to see what my dad's doing. Just watch my baby dragons and I'll be right back. Thank you. Alright, how is my bit of dragons going? It looks like Stumpy's being very happy. That's good. So, see, my bit of dragons have been so much happier. I got a hand feed Chevy, but that's enough. But right now, I think he's still got a full stomach of fat crickets, so I might give him one more day to rest his little tummy and let him relax, let him breathe, you know. So right now I gotta check my phone, what's the time, because I got a couple hours till about going to the car meet this afternoon. So it is now 1:12 in the afternoon, so I got about 6 more hours to go. So you guys need to watch my beer drains a little bit longer. And that's all. So I might put my spare battery on charge while I'm getting ready. Then when it's time to go, I'll do that. But watch my beer drains for a little bit longer. I might find out where the other crickets are, so yeah. Hang on, baby. I might feed Chevy that last cricket. Come here, damn cricket. And you go. Bye-bye. Come on, Chev. Come on. I know you still got a full tummy, baby boy. Come on. Come on, old boy. In ya. What's this? Alright, that's my. Bug guts hit the spider in my eye! Okay. That was a juicy cricket again. Good boy! Hey, that's my boy. There you go. Oh my god. Oh. What's this? Hey! Chevy, hey! Good boy! Oh, that's good! That's beautiful! Hey! Good boy! That's my son! Good boy! And there's not that much crickets, so. So next week, if they got a big load of large crickets, I might buy the 6 containers again, but holy shit, Chevy ate 2 large crickets. That's good. He's back to his old self and he's back to warm. I might leave them alone for a little bit. Come on, this tubby, come on, move your bum, baby. Come on. I know, it's a warm spot. I know. Good girl. I'm gonna put the bush back. Let them be. So you guys watch my bed dragons for a little bit longer. And I'll put the cooler on right now. So it keeps the temperature like in between cold and hot. It's like in between, so it will be a bit good. So I'll see you guys when I get back to land. I'll see you then. Alright, I gotta go. How's my beaties? They're doing good. Good. So yeah. Right now I gotta watch an episode of The Last of Us with my sister and mum. So I'll see you guys in the afternoon when the car meet shiz, and let's start this rolling. Okay, I could explain about the dreadlocks. I'm putting them back in. So tonight is the dragon. Tonight is the car meet. And right now, Chevy's in the cold for some reason. His front legs is. So I'm gonna get him out, put him on there, and put him on there, and turn off the light. I don't want him to get cold, the poor bugger. Hey, baby boy. Hello. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, baby boy. Hey, sweetheart. My little stumpy. Alright. I can't wait for tonight. It's so much better than anything else. So the stand's there. I'm not gonna use it till tomorrow. So I gotta get my dreadlocks on. And I'll see you guys at the car meet. Till then I need to put these on, go cook dinner, you know, do normal things. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Well, I'll see you guys tonight at the car meet. Till then, peace for now. I'll see you guys over there. Okay, we are at the car meet, and right now I'm trying to do a buckle. Fuck you, your fucking stupid bag. One of those things when you got the buckle is just really fucking stupid. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's go see the cars. Turn off mine. Let's go. All good old car. Oh my, wow. That's got a gurgle in half. Yeah. Peugeot? Yeah, this camera blurs the friggin' num play out. Yeah, I know. Sweet. Cool. What a friggin' nice cars out here. Okay, what we got? Toyota Celica. Ooh. Looks like a nice car. An original engine. Fuck yeah. Willie's Jeep.
That's out of this. It's not playing fun games at the moment.
Oh, in yellow and green.
No, look at that. Yeah, the hole. Yep, SR 5000. Hell yeah. That's cool. Ford F50, ooh, 350, I mean. This is, yeah, the Ford. Jeez, damn old, good truck. Another SLR 5000. Original orange. Oh, hell yeah. Yep. Pierre Brock. that's his signature. Holy fuck. That's Pierre Brock's car. Oh my fucking god, this is cool. Jeez. Yeah. Yeah. So, see you, Brox.
Yeah. Listen, we're heading to Bunnings car park. Come on.
Wait, all of us? Oh, bugger. Wait, all of it? Wait. Ah. Fairmont station wagon. Oh, hell yeah. XU1. Roll out. Alright, let's move. Oh, well, we gotta see all the cars from there anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Okay. Fuck. Bunnings car park. Car parking.
If I knew this, I would have brought my headphones.
Oh my fuck. Oh. Everyone's here. So, you okay? You had to get used to it, so. Come on, close the door, sir. You're right.
Yes, I'm fine.
Fuck.
Nobody's gonna lick your car.
Jesus, man. Oh, yo. That's. Shit. Yeah, for the old Willie's Jeep. Fuck. Toyota Celica. Pierre Brock. Oh yeah. Let me have a look. Yeah, that's Peterborough special. That's good.
Jesus. This is fucking cool. Volkswagen, Mitsubishi.
Preload.
Oh, that's
Rubens.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, I won't be long. Just keep an eye on it, yeah?
GSR. Oh wow. Okay. Toyota, Holden, Mitsubishi.
Does it say Ford or Tickford?
Just lock it up. I don't know if I locked it up. I missed that is Fairmont. Fairlane, huh? Cool. Have a look at this. Holden. Alright. Now, what kind of Holden is this? Four door? What is that? The Hydromatic. That is really different. The Hydromatic. Oh, Red Beast. Hill, yeah. Ford, Toyota, Holland. That one's here. Fuck yeah. Thank you.
17th of March. Oh wait, 17th of February 2023. Hell yeah. Normal cars from today. This is fucking cool. Well, I need to get back to the waters. Okay, I am back. Let's go. C94, I think. Yeah, C94. Good. Okay. That one's still here. Good.
Is everyone gone already?
Yeah, everyone's gone.
Wait.
What was yours?
Wait.
What was yours?
C94.
Oh, no, I didn't.
So no one won.
Oh, people won.
So
no. I was one off.
Ah. Okay. Hey, bro.
What?
Maybe from, oh wait, yeah, from last time. Oh yeah, fucking Super Chat Hulk. Fuck yeah. Well, did not win. Again. Oh well. So you want to go with Cameron or me? Ah. Okay. You want to go home now?
That's.
Yeah, here we go.
Jesus. What is it, a manual?
Yeah,
what the fuck, a manual?
Oh.
Oh, didn't know when I was like, fuck.
Oh.
Oh. There's my car. Anyway. Fucking late. Oh well, see you guys back at home. Well, ladies and gents, that is the end of the video, and I am happy, but have a look at the videos what I had, so have a look, and I'll see you guys after the photos. So, did you see the photos? Absolutely cool. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow at archery. Till it, I need to have a shower, get all relaxed, because tomorrow I got archery, and tomorrow archery is a very good thing. So, I'll see you guys at archery anyway. Till then, peace for now, and I'll see you guys later on for the week. Till then, peace for now. See you guys tomorrow.